At 6 tonight, we have an update on the African wildcat that was found injured in Lincoln last week. Bruno the Serval will have surgery this week to sadly amputate his severely damaged back leg. However, the MSPCA says this solution will provide Bruno with the best opportunity for a pain-free life. After he recovers, Bruno will head out west to a wildcat sanctuary in Minnesota where 15 other servals are living.